everybody. This is the Happy Hobo here again today, and we're going to be playing an exclusive, not exclusive, well, I got invited to a closed beta for Rising Storm 2 in the last wave, actually, but I never recorded anything, and now in this fourth wave of the game, I'm now going to record some gameplay. It's a really fun game, and Rising Storm 2, if you don't know, it's based in Vietnam. It's a sequel to the first Rising Storm game, which was an expansion of Red Orchestra 2. Anyways, we're going to play it. It's going to be awesome. That kind of sounded like something Trump would say. I don't know if I can get onto a good server with a good ping, though. We'll find out. Anyways, let's go. Okay, so this might not work out that well because the only server I could join is a server that's in London. And I'm on the west coast of Canada, so the ping wasn't that good, but, you know, I can play with a 200 millisecond handicap, maybe. Anyways, we'll see what happens. Here we are in the game anyways, and the game just crashed. Wow. Well, I'm back, guys, after my game just crashed. Since it's crashed, I've actually gone and eaten dinner, because it bugged me, but whatever, I'm back. We're about to play some Rising Storm 2! Oh my goodness, what the heck? What the heck, boys? We're going back to Nom. We're going back to Nom. Anyways, hopefully it won't crash this time. Let's make it through the loading screen. Hope and pray. Hope. Oh, we're in. Okay, so, as most Red Orchestra games and Rising Storm games, it kind of freezes at the beginning as it loads everything in. Let's go. Alright, join game. I'm going to play as the US Army. Oh, give me a combat pilot. Oh yeah, boys, we're gonna go blow some people up. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go blow some people up in a helicopter. Let's go. I'm excited.
Why? Yeah, there's only one.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Rating 1 point, man. So, relies two people
talking.
Know who you are.
Loud.
Please take your roles.
I'll throw smoke up here in a second.
Oh, wait, I can actually.
Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna turn that down just in case they get mad at me for something. I want to be able to understand what they're getting mad at me for. Even though I can't even hear them now. Alright, so. No, I don't want to be the gunner. Alright, so. Help flying in this game. I actually just recently forgot how to do it. This is gonna be interesting. Let's find out how to fly. Oh, never mind. I got it. I think I got it. Let's go and let's kill some people. Usually, a multiplayer game seems kind of odd to play. I don't think I'd ever, like, it's not often I don't think I'd do this, but we're gonna go do it anyways. We're playing a multiplayer game. We're gonna go kill some Vietnamese soldiers. And I think there's bad guys here. I don't even know what I'm shooting at. I can't see anything. I cannot see a thing. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. How do I even go down? Okay, control is go down, but we don't want to go down right now. We just want to shoot the bad guys. Oh, 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 oh no, I got a friendly kill. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that happens a lot in this game. Actually, when you're flying a helicopter. I'm level one! Oh my goodness. Level one. Oh, I see gunfire. Did I hit anybody? Is that a suicide marker? Noose. What does that even mean? Okay, I'm gonna go in for the run. Let's go. Friendly wound. Man, I don't want to shoot more friendlies. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. 2 minutes. 2 minutes until lockdown. I don't want to just do helicopter gameplay for you guys, because that'd be kind of boring. What was that? What was that? Well, I'm crashing towards the ground now. Holy, I cannot see it. Okay, well, I'm dead. Yeah, that's enough of the helicopter. Probably pretty boring for you guys. So, no, that's not the right thing. Change role. My mic was blocking it. Okay, I'm just gonna join the game. Nope, cancel. Let's join that squad. Join game. No. Join. Great. I guess I'll be a squad leader, but I won't talk to my squad mates, which is kind of weird. Alright, so we're here in the jungles of Nob, about to fight some people. Let's go. There's a lot of artillery coming down. I don't know if that's friendly or bad guy, but either way, it's going to kill me, so... It's locked down here pretty soon. We need to... Can't see any bad guys. I'm going to get shot. Holy crap, somebody's shooting me. Okay, I made it to cover. We don't have much time left. We need to make it. There's somebody firing up there. There's a tunnel right here. One's in there. What will happen next? I just got shot by a gun. This is not good. Am I bleeding? I can't tell. Okay. I'm gonna get in the stretch. Hope and pray I don't die. Oh, I switched fully automatically. No! Why did I switch fire modes when I started shooting at him? I am such a stupid that happened. Why would I want to spawn? Oh, well, it's over. We've lost. We've lost. See you guys in the next game. Right, here we are. In the next round of territories. We're playing as the Americans. Change map. I'm going to say no because I've never played this map before. Alright, so we're going in here. We're going here fast and loud. We're going after A. I'm fully automatic right now. Not the way... Oh no, I just switched to semi-automatic, I believe. It doesn't... Nope, yep, nope, nope. Now I'm semi-automatic. Okay. There's A. Oh, I see that guy. I just got hit by a bullet. You know how badly bullets hurt? There's some bad guys right there. This is weird. The AKs in this game, though, are actually super easy and super fun to use, too. Compared to these M16s. Oh my goodness, I see someone there. Let's go. Yeah, get in front of me, buddy. But, oh my goodness, what if I was just about to shoot somebody and that guy just was right in front of me like that? Like... ooh, we can attack B as well. Let's try attacking B. Let's go up through the forest. I believe this is what we were doing last time anyways. Bullets are affected by gravity. Thank you. They drop over distance. I would expect that. This game is at least up to 2002 par. Maybe 2002. Okay, there's a guy right there. I see him. Line him up. Did I shoot him? Did I hit him? Nope. Obviously did. Why is my guy moving so much? Just stop. I know you're being shot at, but you're gonna have to live with it, buddy. Literally. So, deal with it. That guy beside me just died. That was a real hit to my morale right there. Shoot. Oh, the flamethrower guy got him? Oh my goodness, please. Oh, I got him. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, boys. Bad guy's over there, too. My guy's just freaking out. I need to get up here right now. We've taken the trench line. This is good. Where's A? A's all the way over there. Oh, we got choppers in the air, boys. Hopefully they don't blow people up like I did. Because that was not good. Alright, what are we gonna do? I don't know what I'm doing. Yes, boys! We're on a roll! We are on a roll. This game's harder to play than it looks, too, by the way. Okay, so we're taking Alpha, and the next objectives are up the hill. So we're gonna have to get up that hill and kill those bad guys. This mic, I need to get like a mic stand or like a mic thing or something, mic arm. Because this mic is like covers the bottom half of the screen. Oh my goodness gracious! Does that have to be censored on YouTube? Oh no. Because that was kind of gross. I need to replay that in slow motion. Alright, here we are, back in the game after we just got see our buddy got shot in the face and then we got blown up. We're a different person now. I hear a plane in the air. It's a friendly plane, hopefully though, it should be recon. Oh, well, that's always fun. Holy smokes. Wow. Some money. What the heck is going on? Why did that person just try to kill me? They did successfully kill me. Guess what? Guess what? Because of that, I need to go kill them. And I think I remember where he is. He's somewhere where there's grass. That should be enough information to go off of. If I remember correctly, he was somewhere to my right up here. And I'm probably very wrong. Oh, oh, he is to my right. There he is. Nope, it's a bush. Trey? He was here to the right, though. Where the heck did he go? That buddy just got shot. I got... Oh. Oh, well, I'll let him live for today. I'll let him live. Oh, oh. Did I just kill a friendly? Oh my goodness, okay, it was a bad guy. It was a guy. It's good. Oh, another bad guy. Am I... Okay, we have B. Holy crap. I don't want to get my head shot up. Oh, fire! Not in the mood to get my head shot off right now. Oh, that was an explosion of all sorts. Thank you for the grenades. Thank you for the grenades. Can I chuck a couple of grenades? Oh yeah, let's chuck. Hold the pit. Oh, no, there's friendlies over there! Crap! Get down! Get down! Oh, please, no friendly kills. Oh, no, I just got shot in the head. What the heck? What the heck? What the heck? We're gonna take it, boys. We're gonna take it, boys. We are going to take it. Actually, let's move over to A. I feel like, oh, I think I spawned a B anyways. Whatever. We're still gonna take it. Big fat timer in the top of the screen. How do I bring that? T? Yeah, T brings it up. Okay, switching back. How do I? By zeroing is the mouse wheel. You can zero from 250 meters to 400 meters, and that is its limitation. That is a very good gun. It's not built for close engagement. Actually, no, it doesn't matter about that. But it's definitely not built for further engagements. Let's go up to D. Like I shoot with something. I just picked up a bunch of metal. I need to find a way up this mountain. Let's charge up this mountain. We're gonna be the leading man up the mountain. I see them right there. Oh my goodness, and he had an SVD. He had a sniper rifle. Actually, it's more of a DMR. Yeah, I'd call it a designated marksman's rifle. Well, that's how you die, folks. But the spawn point got moved up. So that means that it means better. Because now we won't have to run as far anymore, and that must be pretty boring unless I edited it out. Oh, I'm gonna combat you with my M16, but I died anyways. Because I'm a loser, and I'm really bad at games, and I'm awesomely. When it comes to games that involve a lot of trees, I am partially blind. Especially when the people I'm shooting at are in brown clothing. Most of the time. And it's extra hard to hide at. And also when they're shooting from tunnels, you know, that doesn't help. I'm gonna shoot back at you then, buddy. You wanna fire me? Fire at you. Trying to suppress me. What is he think he is? Some kind of cool kid or something. Oh. I don't know if that's... Oh yeah, helicopter. You come in there. You show him. You show him America. You show him America! Oh, I just picked up more metal for some reason. Why do you keep on picking metal, buddy? Whenever I cross through that building, he says, I need some metal. And I'm going to carry it up this mountain with me. Oh. You think you're a cool kid. Are you? Oh, you're never mind. You're friendly. It's a good thing I didn't shoot you. Oh, there are lots of bullets over there. So I'm not going to go that way. Oh, my goodness gracious. Lord almighty. Oh my goodness gracious, Lord almighty. What? There's a MV8. Are we fighting MV8? I think we're fighting it. Oh, I'm bleeding fast. Hold up. I'm super bad at this game. Is there any other classes I can show you guys? There is a lot, but... combat engineer. Never played as a combat engineer before. We're going to do it. I'm actually the commander of quite a big squad, and I'm really letting them down. Combat engineer. Never played it before. I've got purple smoke by the looks of it, and I've got C4. Beautiful. This weapon, never used it before. It's a submachine gun, I'm assuming. I'm really bad. What is this? I'm assuming I'm going to be terrible with it. Oh, that's real convenient, and I get shot. There is people with guns that were waiting for me at the end of that doorway. I'm going to try to go over to this one instead, because it looks a wee bit more interesting. I haven't fought over here in a long time. North Vietnamese forces have a variety of traps that can make the battlefield an unpredictable nightmare for enemy troops. Oh, I was about to shoot them too. I was about to shoot those boys too. We're going up the scorched mountainside. That was obviously been this way because of napalm. Made this way. Darn napalm bombs. Napalm bombs. I don't even know if I'm saying that right, if bomb is in napalm anywhere. I don't know how to use this weapon, but I feel like we're really be bad at it. I'm bleeding fast. I died. I think I'm better set off on 2 over here. Or auto select.
Charlie is being attacked.
Charlie's being attacked. How does this gun fire though? Like seriously, let's fire there. Alright, fires pretty nicely. Definitely not a long range gun, and I'm already getting shot at. From where though? Oh, up right there. It doesn't go in the semi-automatic. Mountain. Why? Oh my goodness. Rocks are always so glitched in games for some reason. If you've ever played Arma 2, specifically Arma 2, you would know very well just how glitched. I just saved you, buddy. I just saved you. That guy. Oh, well, he's dead. And now I'm dead. I shot over my buddy's head and killed that guy. What a hero I am. I need to stop floating my own boat. That's what I need to stop doing. Yeah, okay. What? Press C to extend the weapon stock.
Recon plane is in the air.
I don't know. What the heck? Extended or... Oh, wait. Not extended? Extended. Okay.
We have lost Charlie.
I'm just going to keep on confirming orders when people give them to me. Even though I'm the squad lead. I'm the squad lead. And I'm not talking on my mic because I'm freaking lame people. And I'm recording for YouTube. So I'm not going to have a bunch of people talking in the background. Alright, where are they? Where are they at? Where are they at, boss? Where are they at? Howard the Duck? Let's move up. I don't see them. See, they're really good at hiding. I envy them. That's a good guy. Shot from there. You poopy poop. Alright. Boys, I hope you liked, and girls, and anybody, I hope you liked this episode of Rising Storm 2 Beta, Wave 4. It's the closed beta. It might be the only video I ever make of it. I don't know. It might be the only multiplayer game I ever make a video of. I don't know. Anyways, I hope you liked the video. Like it if you liked it. If you want to see more videos from me, make sure to subscribe. And if you want to become a hobo today, stay okay.